After some sunshine as we get started in the work week, a gradual increase in clouds. A few showers back to the west. I think more numerous for the north country later this afternoon and this evening than just a passing shower or two for southern areas. High temperatures today very close to the averages for this time of year, which is 60s to lower 70s before eventually fading into the 50s later on tonight. The clouds that do increase do stick around with mostly cloudy skies tonight. The risk of a passing shower during the evening and overnight hours, and maybe even a shower first thing tomorrow morning before giving way to clearing skies. Temperatures will be in the 60s. This reinforces cooler, drier air that eventually is going to be building in as we go forward here through the end of the week. As a matter of fact, drier air also coming in on a building north and northwesterly breeze for both Wednesday and Thursday. Area of low pressure up through the Canadian Maritimes just doesn't move all that much, and that cooler, drier air continues to rotate down. It's going to set up a fall-like feel to the air. We're not going to be able to rule out a pop-up shower either Wednesday or Thursday, but overall, lows in the 40s, highs in the 60s for southern parts of the state, and we could be seeing our first frost of the season in parts of Coos County later this week.